Pianis cilik asal Indonesia yang satu ini menghentak panggung musik jazz dunia. Tak hanya albumnya yang masuk daftar album terlaris dalam Billboard di Amerika, namanya juga masuk dalam dua nominasi Grammy Awards 2016. Dan kini akhirnya Joey Alexander berkesempatan untuk mendatangi tanah air dan menemui penggemar-penggemarnya.
Lahir di Bali 12 tahun yang lalu, nama Josiah Alexander Sila atau Joey Alexander menarik perhatian banyak pihak karena menjadi musisi kedua termuda yang pernah masuk daftar nominator Grammy Awards. Yang mengejutkan bagi penggemar musik tanah air, Joey adalah anak berkebangsaan Indonesia. Ia kini menetap di Amerika Serikat dan telah bermain piano sejak usianya 6 tahun. Baginya, musik jazz memiliki kelebihan dibanding musik lain.
Why do you love jazz?
Well, first is the freedom. Mm-hmm. And, you know, freedom to express our thoughts freely. Mm-hmm. And, of course, yeah, jazz has that, you know, that feeling mm-hmm. of hope, I guess, you know, that freedom. Of course, the feeling of swing. And the feeling of that blues and also jazz has its own responsibilities, you know, when you play, because this is a serious music, really deep, hard soul. It's really hard to play. Even I admit that. Mm-hmm. But you know, I just really love this music, and I think people can dig it. Mm-hmm. You know.
And if we're talking about your career, many people, not only in Indonesia, say that you're the prodigy in the jazz music. What do you think about it?
Well, I don't think myself first as a prodigy. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, try to compare. I just think, you know, me as a jazz musician, and also I want people to get more focused on my music mm-hmm. than looking at, oh, he's a jazz prodigy. Because he's a kid that makes me special, you know, mm-hmm. I can play jazz, so. I think that my music, I want my music to be valuable, and, you know, I want people to dig it, my music, not really looking at my age.
Nama Joey dinominasikan dalam Grammy Awards kategori Best Improvised Jazz Solo dalam lagu Giant Steps dan juga Best Jazz Instrumental Album melalui My Favorite Things. My Favorite Things adalah album pertamanya yang berisi 9 track. Kemampuan Joey bermain dan menyusun aransemen musik jazz dalam album ini banyak dipuji.
About your album, your first album, can you share some story behind the album?
This is actually another fun and exciting
Why?
Experience.
Why?
I mean, the first fun was also, but it's a different vibe because, you know, I explore more harmonically mm-hmm. and, of course, more original compositions mm-hmm. of mine. And also, great playing with the same people too.
And your album is a huge success, not only in Indonesia, but also in the whole world. And then been nominated for 2 categories in Grammy. How do you feel about it? Is it a compliment or is it a challenge for you?
It's also, I think I'm so thankful to God that the Grammy people recognize me. Mm-hmm. But the challenge, I just want to keep, you know, myself humble and, you know, keep focusing on the music. I think that's what I think. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't want to be too, like, me being commercial or, because I think everyone has a chance to, not only me, that's what I'm saying.
Sukses Joey di kancah internasional membuktikan bahwa musikalitas musisi Indonesia tidak kalah dibanding negara lain. Joey juga melihat industri musik Indonesia memiliki keberagaman.
Joey, I want to ask about your opinion about Indonesian music industry these days. Are you think that this is growing really well or should be better than this?
I think Indonesia is growing and I think they got a lot of talent and I think they have, I think to be better, you know. I think they have, I guess, they have opportunities, and I think they can be better, you know. I'm not saying that I'm better, but it's just that how, because I can see, you know, even when I was here, like, yeah, we have all different paths, you know, talents, and there's a lot of talent here, and I think it's going very well.
Joey mengatakan dirinya akan terus berkarya dalam genre jazz. Walaupun tertarik dengan genre musik lain, ia merasa jiwanya ada pada musik jazz. Istiarto Sigit, Jakarta.